Hello student, good morning. I am Professor A.V. Brahmane. Today in this video, we will start our third unit. The name of the unit is Basic Communication Operation. Dear students, already we have completed unit number 1 and unit number 2. Unit number 1 and 2 gives us the information about scope of parallelism, then motivation of parallelism and various other aspects of parallel platforms. Unit number 2 gives us the information about decomposition techniques and mapping techniques. So after decomposition, we got different number of tasks, and in mapping techniques, we assign that task to each processor for execution. Now in this unit number 3, these different number of processors which are allocated with different number of tasks, they are communicated with each other for execution of particular applications. Now what happens in most parallel algorithm, processes needs to exchange the data with other processes. So this exchange of data can significantly impact the efficiency of parallel programs by introducing the interaction delay during their execution. Now in this chapter, unit number 3, we are going to learn how the processes are communicated with each other. So this is the topic overview, where we will learn one-to-all broadcast, all-to-one reduction, all-to-all broadcast, all reduction, prefix sum operation, scatter gather, all-to-all personalized communication, circular shift, improving the speed of some communication operations. Now in these chapters, we present algorithms to implement some commonly used communication patterns on simple interconnection network, such as linear array, two-dimensional mesh, and the hypercube. Now, many interactions in practical parallel programs occurs in well-defined patterns involving group of processors. So efficient implementation of this operation can improve the performance, reduce the development efforts and cost, and improve software quality. Efficient implementation must leverage underlying architecture. For this reason, we refer to specific architecture here. We select a descriptive set of architecture to illustrate the process of algorithm design. Now, various groups are communicated with each other. That is called as group communication. So group communication operations are built using point-to-point message primitives. Recall from our previous discussion of architecture that communicating the message of size m over the uncongested network takes the time ts plus tmw, where ts is the starting time and tw is the per word time. So we use this as the basis of our analysis. Where necessary, we take conjunction into account explicitly by scaling the TW terms. We assume that the network is bidirectional and that communication is single ported. Now, after this introduction, we will start our first one-to-all broadcast and all-to-one reduction articles. So, parallel algorithm often requires a single process to send identical data to all other processors or to set off them. This operation is known as one-to-all broadcast. See here, what is meant by one-to-all broadcast? In parallel algorithm, a single process sends identical data to all other processes or to a set of them or subset of them. This is nothing but one-to-all broadcast. Now, initially, only the source process has the data of size m that needs to be broadcast. At the termination of the procedure, there are p copies of initial data, one belonging to each process. The dual of one-to-all broadcast is all-to-one reduction. Now, what happens in all-to-one reduction? In all-to-one reduction operation, each process p, participating processes, starts with buffer m containing m words. The data from all processes are combined through an associative operators and accumulated in single destination process into one buffer of size m. Now reduction can use to find the sum, product, maximum or minimum of set of number. The ith word of the accumulated m is the sum, product, maximum or minimum of the ith word of each original buffers. So this is the very first article where one to all broadcast and all to one reduction is explained. Okay, so one processor has a piece of data. Suppose the piece of data is of size m, it needs to send to everyone. That is called as one to all broadcast. And opposite to that, that is a one to all to one reduction. Now all to one reduction, each processor has m units of data. These data atoms must be combined piecewise using some associative operators such as addition or minimum, and the result is made available at the target processor. Now this is explained with the help of this figure. Now you can see the figure here. The one to all broadcast and all to one reduction among the processor is shown. Now this figure shows one to all broadcast and all to one reduction among P processor. Okay, one to all broadcast and all to one reductions are used in several important parallel algorithms, including matrix vector multiplication, Gaussian elimination, shortest path, and vector inner product. Okay, now in this figure, as it is shown here, one of the way to perform one to all broadcast is to sequentially send p minus one messages from the source to other p minus one processes. However, this is inefficient because the source process becomes a bottleneck. Moreover, the communication network is underutilized because only connection between single pair of nodes is used at a time. The better broadcast algorithm can be devised using the technique commonly known as recursive doubling. The source process first sent a message to other process. Now both these processes can simultaneously send messages to two other processors that are still waiting for the message. By continuing this procedure until all processes has received the data, the message can be broadcast in log p steps. Okay, so the steps in one to all broadcast with an 8 node linear array or a ring is shown in this figure. Okay, so this is the figure for one to all broadcast for transferring the data between the nodes labeled from 0 to 7. So as shown here, the steps in one to all broadcast of 8 node linear array or ring is shown in this figure. The nodes are labeled from 0 to 7. Each message transmission steps is shown by number, dotted arrow from source of the message to its destination. Arrow indicating message sent during the same time step have same number. Note that on linear array, the destination node on which the message is sent in each step must be carefully chosen. Now, as shown in this figure, the message is first sent to the farthest node 4. Okay, the message is first sent to the farthest node, that is node number 4, from the source 0. In the second step, the distance between the sending and receiving node is halved, and so on. The message recipients are selected in this manner at each step to avoid the congestion on network. For example, if node 0 sent message to node 1 in the first step, and then node 0 and 1 attempt to send the message to node 2 and 3 respectively, in second step the link between node 1 and 2 will be congested, as it will be a part of shortest route for both messages in second step. Okay, now this is a one to all broadcast is explained here, how it take place. One to all broadcast on 8 node ring. Node 0 is the source of the broadcast, and each message transfer step is shown by number, dotted arrow from source of the message to its destination. The number of arrow indicate the time step during which the message is transferred. Okay. Now this is a one to all broadcast. Now similarly, we are having a reduction also. So what happened in the reduction? In the reduction of the linear array can be performed by simply reversing the direction and sequence of communication. Now, whatever is shown here in all to one to all broadcast, in case of reduction, the exactly reverse thing is shown, that reversing the direction and sequence of communication. So that figure we will see in the next video. So I hope that you clear with the introductory part of basic communication operation, that is one to all broadcast and all to one reduction. So in the next video, we will see our next article about this basic communication mechanism. Till then, thank you very much. Goodbye.